Hello, my name is Asitei Chawatanawanna. Today I would like to present my research about the investigation of factor for investor to choose Scala in game blockchain. Start with the first part of introduction background. Nowadays, due to COVID-19 pandemic, which caused the dramatic drop of global economic and global citizens to be unemployed. Due to the problem that I have mentioned, the global pandemic has caused humans to look for supplementary work to generate more income for their well-being. The technology called Breakthrough called NFT game. NFT are the unique digital collectible that represent real world objects like art, music, game item, and video on the blockchain. Talking about an NFT in terms of the game file, it is different from other NFT because when we play NFT game, it can be used to generate reward income in terms of the pay to earn model. And moreover, the reward income will be obtained in the form of a cryptocurrency coin that can be sold and exchanged to earn the money. As a result, the example of the blockchain game and information show that the opportunity of the gamification blockchain would have the potential to be transformation into a job into the future, where people could generate income through the pay-to-earn model. Moreover, the gamification blockchain is a new technology that could expand in many professions. If there was a platform as an intermediary in an activity such as being a sort of learning, finding a job, and developing ability in various fields, this would create new opportunity that people could choose to work in the gamification blockchain industry. According to all of the research, it became to my objective of the research was to explore which handling factor would have the most significant impact on the investor decision for selecting a scholar, and how to prepare and support the blockchain gamer to be able to attract hiring and investor to the blockchain gaming. For the methodology part that I use in my research, I separate it into four methodology tools. First is qualitative survey. The data were collected from an online questionnaire from 304 respondents, who were those people that invest or play a blockchain game in a community group platform. The second is a qualitative survey. The in-depth interview obtained information from the three group of users that consists of the investor and the two types of scholar. The third is customer journey mapping, which used to understand the user emotion before and after having the platform application. And the last is the user interface design tool, which used to develop the user interface to have better functionality service for user. And according to the finding result, for the 304 respondents, demographic with respect to gender, most were male 65.8% and followed by female 26% and LGBTQ plus 8.4%. In the perspective of the user part, as shown in the graph, from the point for each factor, 5 points for the highest and 1 point for the less. As a result, were based on the obtained information, the four main factors that an investor would think to be important would be knowledge about the game, experience from playing, friend for a guide, and time for playing. And in the decision after I summarize the information that I collect from online questionnaire and in-depth interview, the use key factor from online questionnaire and pain point of investor and scholar to create user experience and user interface for scholar to improve quality and profile that affect being employed and for investor to easy find scholar. And finally, the result will become to my idea guideline platform. As follow the picture on the left poster showing the function in the platform that I create by being a service design tool and customer journey to have a design. And in the last part of conclusion, as the result, the user journey map of both the investor and scholar after using the platform would make them have greater satisfaction and easy access to GameFi in every step. Over the design platform guideline would make new opportunity for the GameFi industry and easy access for new people, a new community space for finding job and scholar, sort of knowledge for scholar to improve their ability and performance for paying, support new upcoming career in GameFi, the scholar profile that would be reliable and record in the platform system could be used for finding a job and build more quality people for the GameFi industry. And in additional, the design platform guideline was just an introductory simulation of the function. Therefore, in the future, new function could be added to the platform to make it be more efficient and cover and resolve more problems that user might face.